To buy gold, in-game items, or boosting services in Diablo 4, check out the links in the description and use code NICO for 5% off. Hello and welcome back to another Dare to Game video. Today we're playing Diablo 4 and we're going to be doing another Altar of Lilith location guide. This time it's going to be for Scosglen, the kind of swampy area to the north, most closely associated with Scotland, probably because the name's a little similar and it's got fens and stuff like that. But it's going to be this area up here. It's actually a very large area in the map. Might be the largest region overall, because I think it's all of this slightly greener section, because I think Fractured Peaks stops... Well, let me see. It says Fractured Peaks... Scosglen. Okay, yeah, so it's this whole big northern section. And there are 34 Altars of Lilith in this area, so there are a lot of them. So we're just going to get to it, and I'm going to show you the exact location of every single one, just like I have in the other guides. So if you're going through and you're trying to get all of the Altars of Lilith in the game overall, then just know that this is the fourth guide I've made for this so far, and I will be doing them all. So hopefully it should be the easiest way for you to go through the game and collect all of the Altars of Lilith, which I definitely recommend doing because it makes, well, it just makes a huge difference to how your character plays in the game. So let's just dive into it and start with the first one.
Thank you.
And that is all 34 of the Altars of Lilith in the Scosglen region. So like I said, a very large region and quite a few altars, but pretty simple and straightforward to go through and get them all. So hope this video was useful to you, or you enjoyed it, or whatever reason you watched it all the way to the end. I hope you liked it. But that's all for today, and we'll see you next time.
Thanks for watching another Dare to Game video. If you liked this video, please leave a like and a comment. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to the channel. If you like my content and would like to support this channel, consider becoming a member today for as little as $1.99 a month. It makes a huge difference. But in any case, thanks for watching and have a nice day. I'll see you next time.